following on from the bomb scare earlier, I got to the airport. Boy, there's a lot of security here. Soldiers, all with beards, carrying guns, police, people asking you where you're going every step of the way. Anyway, I've checked in. I'm about 3.5 hours early, so I'm going to go and have a beer.